Nanguneri, a small town located in the Tenalveli district, Tamil Nadu. It is nestled away from the busy city centre towards the outskirts of the district. The Vanamamalai Perumal Koval is of utmost importance to the locals who live by the belief and devotion to Lord Perumal. Even today, several livelihoods still revolve around the temple, yet it remains hidden from the attention of those outside the community. Being one of the 108 Divyadesham shrines dedicated to Lord Vishnu, the history of the temple is associated with the legendary King Kari.
Years ago, the kingdom of Travancore prospered under the rule of a king named Kari. Unfortunately, the king had no heir to his throne. Being a powerful devotee of the Lord Perumal, a Brahmin approached him one day. He tells the king that if he was to visit Thirukkurunkudi and pray to the Perumal, he would be blessed with an heir of his own. Upon doing so, the Lord Perumal himself appeared before the king and asked him to locate his lost idol in a river nearby. When the king arrived at present-day Nanguneri, the river seemed to be like an ocean and he wondered as to how he would find an idol. Suddenly, he hears an astral voice from the heavens telling him to locate the idol by finding the eagle which flies above it in circles at all times. The king spotted the eagle and started digging the site. Upon doing so, the river that seemed to be an ocean moved away in four directions. Hence, this place was given the name Nanguneri. While digging the site, the idol got damaged and was taken care of by using local herbs and medicines. From that moment, herb-based oils became an essential part of the early rituals to the Lord Perumal. There is an oil well in the temple where it is believed that by using the oil from it for rituals, one can solve all his problems.
ஆறுகோ நம்ம செய்யலாம்.